Welcome to this video from KIDASA Software about Milestones Professional. Today, I'll be going over some tips and tricks that you might not know about in Milestones. So let's get started. Tip number one, did you know Milestones Professional has some new bar types? For instance, these bars show status by showing a rectangular bar inside a rounded bar. Tip number two, this schedule shows an example of a vertical curtain. To add or modify a vertical curtain, go to the Format tab and click on the Curtains button. You can click Add to insert another curtain. You can see this schedule is shading the years 2021 and 2022 with a light blue color, as shown on the schedule. Tip number three. The schedule also shows our logarithmic date feature, which was introduced in version 2015 and allows you to expand certain months or years, which will shrink any other displayed months or years to compensate. To access this feature, go to the View tab, and on the left side under Chart Type, click Gantt Logarithmic Setup. For example, I can uncheck the year 2017 and it will not be expanded anymore. Tip number four, if some of your symbols or bars are hollow looking or being filled as white instead of their normal color, you might need to change your status settings. Go to the Dates tab and check or uncheck symbols fill to status date and bars fill to status date. You can see the difference on the schedule as I check or uncheck these checkboxes. Tip number five, to quickly move symbol text, first click on a symbol to select the symbol. Then hold down the Alt key on your keyboard and press your keyboard arrow keys. This will allow you to move the symbol text easily in cases of crowded or unreadable symbol text. Again, hold the Alt key on your keyboard and use your keyboard arrow keys. Thanks for watching this short video with some tips and tricks for Milestones Professional. Visit our website at KIDASA.com for more videos and support. Thanks for watching.